Heavenly Father, I come to you right now, in the name of Jesus. Please forgive me for all my sins, and wash me in your Son's blood. I believe that Jesus Christ died on the cross for my sins, and he has risen again from the dead. I surrender to him as Lord. Come, Lord Jesus, and occupy the throne of my life. Make me the kind of person that you want me to be, and send me the Holy Spirit. You said when the Holy Spirit comes, it will lead me and guide me into all truth. Thank you, Jesus, for saving my soul. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved.